I'm going to finish strong right here. I got to tell you, speaking of racist, I get a little racist myself. I really hate whitey. You know what I mean? Whitey gets on my last nerve. Especially tourists. Tourists out here really drive me crazy. Used to wait tables in Waikiki, and my least favorite question was, oh, do you live here? See, because, yeah, obviously I live here, I wait tables here, and usually they're going to answer and be like, no, I commuted from LA, I get no sleep, it's a bitch, it's tough. Oh man, and worse than tourists are white people who've lived here a little while, and they try to adapt to the culture, but they do it in absolutely the wrong ways. Like, the first thing they do is that they have, you know, a white cracker kid they wanted to fit in, so it's like her name is Jennifer Smith, but they put a long-ass Hawaiian word name as her middle name. So it's like, Jennifer, stay out of Makaha after midnight, Kapi'olani Boulevard, left to Ala Moana to get good deals at the Mall Smith. And it's like, what? Stop that. She's not a white. And finally, the thing that white people do that I think drives all of us crazy the most, after you've been here a while, is you start to work Hawaiian words into your everyday sentences, but it makes no sense and doesn't sound right. So the conversation goes like this. Well, the other day, Jenny, I was talking to my landlord, and I thought he wasn't Pono, and I told him that puka is his kuleana, and he's not Aloha if that's not mahalo. Michael C. Hall. Thank you.